This is my new Soundpost measuring tool that it greatly simplifies getting the length of the sound of a new Soundpost correct instead of guessing and accidentally cutting it too short.